this story has me sick to my stomach. I mean, number one, she was, how should I put this, she was innocent of all those charges. She wasn't married, and she was raped. Number two, she's 16 years old when she got executed. I thought America's justice system was bad. But this one, Iran definitely takes the cake. I wish we could show them a thing or two.